Leadership is the ability to set a vision and really live the actions that you need to be able to implement your plan. One of the most surprising things I've learned about leadership is definitely that you grow the more you ask for help. My top tip would be to really live and breathe your values and your vision, and through that you'll be able to attract the right people to help you to get to where you want to get to. You just have to walk the walk as well as talk the talk. Leaders really shouldn't direct and then actually take actions that go against those directions and instructions. I think the biggest challenge is recruiting and developing the people that really believe in your vision and have the skills and experience to help you to get there. I wish I could spend more time supporting and developing people who are going to help us to get to achieve our vision.